to the mats. Two of the top teams in the MVC going at it, Aquinas at Holmen, and we start at 152. Holman's Carter Vetch gets a pin on Riley Klar to secure 6 points for the Vikings. Now at 160, Aquinas' Jacob Joftis getting a pin on Dylan Leather in a time of 4:44 into this match. But it would be Holmen on top in this one. Drake Shams pins Noah DeGroat, and Holmen scores 7 pins in the duel and comes away victors, 48-28 the final.